rest. Good boy. Sit. This is the hand signal for sit for Max. When you do that, his butt hits the ground. You tell him, good boy. Max, look at me. I take a treat and I hold it in front of my face. And I say, look at me. And he holds the eye contact. He holds eye contact very well. Come here, boy. Good boy. Look at me. Good boy. He can stay very focused for a long time. Good boy, Max. Tell him, good boy. Max is very smart. He's 8 months old. Max, shake. Good boy, shake. Good boy. He knows how to shake on either side. You hold your hand on one side, say shake. He puts his paw on your hand. You hold your hand on the other side, say shake. He puts his paw on your hand, and he shakes. Good boy, Max. Good boy. Max can also go down on a verbal command or a hand signal command. So, Max, down. Point my finger down at the ground. Stay. Good boy. Good boy. Up. This is the signal for up. It's the same thing as for sit. I just tell him up instead, and he does it just fine every time. Good boy, Max. I'm giving him a treat. Good boy. I put my hands behind my back and I tell him down for practice. That way he's not distracted by the treat of the boy ball. I heard the words, so he went down, but he also knows that when I pull my hand up. Good boy. Down. Max, sit. Good boy. Down. Good boy. Up. Good boy. Down. Good boy. Up. Good boy. I call those puppy push-ups. I like to give him those practice for his ups and his downs. Good boy, Max. Good boy. Good boy. So we went over sit. This is the hand signal for sit. Good boy. Stay. Sit. Stay. Put my hand in front of his face. Stay, Max. Tell him stay. And he stays where I ask him to stay. He has good concentration. There's a lot of new smells in this room. We normally don't come in here very often, so he's curious. But he's still holding his focus. Good boy, Max. Max. He knows roll over. Come here, Max. Sit. Off. Sit. Down. Good boy. Roll over. Roll over. Good boy, Max. Good boy. Good boy. He knows roll over. I put the treat. Tell him down. When he goes down, you slowly move the treat around his head to turn his body. And as his head moves, his body rolls over. He doesn't know that on just verbal yet. He also knows drop it. Come here, Max. Come here. Come here, boy. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Ready? Get it, boy. Drop it. Good boy. You put it right on the ground for me. That's a good boy, Max. Good boy. Good boy. Max, look at me. Catch. Good boy. Drop it. Good boy, Max. Good boy. Max goes outside every day at 6:30 in the morning. I take him out every couple hours after that. I feed him every morning at 6:30. It's up to you whether or not you want to feed him first and then take him out, or take him out and then feed him. He can handle that either way. Also, I feed him every night at 6:30. The last time I take him out at night is around 9 o'clock. And he doesn't have any issues after that with going to the bathroom. He's very good in the kennel. Point to the kennel. Tell him kennel. And he'll go right inside the kennel like he's supposed to. You tell him place. If you get a bed for him and you want to keep a bed out of the kennel for him, which I recommend.